Where are my tires at? Tire wear? Oh, it doesn't show it yet, does it? Damn, I got fucking red.
And Nitro got DQ'd.
I got a good launch though. How are ya? Took it easy because I don't want
to. Sorry, I'm trying to give you as much room as I can.
I gained 3 positions in turn 1.
I'm up to 6.
Oh, there's another position.
Oh yeah, Keith is struggling here off the start. Oh, I got hit. Felt like I got hit.
I always get great launches because I start the race on overtake.
You want to work together and pull away from the rest of the pet field? Okay. Yes.
I came like 2 centimeters from crashing into the back of Sam.
We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button.
Will might be a little upset with me. I made it 3 wide there off of turn 1.
Sam's off track. Yeah. It's Gray's track, I guess. Or Tan.
Taking Keith to Gapplebee's.
Half price half, chapter 8.
You would know. Oh, I say that he's back in DRS range. Molly, get out of there. Pull my wheel out and I'm gonna be severely pissed. No, why is it slowing me down? Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't fix this shit. I just need to buy a new pedal set.
That's what I had to do.
Oh, somebody already crashed out. No, he just quit.
Cool.
Kevin.
Green flag. Sam softs, I think, are dying.
Shit.
I had DRS and overtake, so probably knew I was gonna try and fight them.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm losing time to why'd you fucking
nice overtake. Oh, I did that perfectly.
No, why is it? I don't understand. It's like it just bogs down and I can't carry as much speed as what I need to. It's like the brakes getting dragged.
Passed Sam to where I still had DRS and the DRS in him.
Attaboy.
Oof. Get out of here.
So which one of you's got the lead? Shut up! Looking inside, Tony? Oh, I'm gonna touch Sam. Shit.
Oh.
Did I chop your nose off?
No, I lost the rear end.
Oh.
Bro. Am I gonna lose three spots? Oh, I'll chop my fucking nose off.
As long as I didn't chop your nose off. I can't stop! Fucking Christ, she knows I do this shit and she... I'm honestly amazed twice that I've locked up the rear brake or locked up the brakes and slid into the back of somebody that I haven't broken a wing yet or even got damage. He's hanging tough with them softs though.
Killed me, NP.
Like, see, right now I'm just agonizingly slow on the straightaway. I don't know what the deal is with the car or what. Or what the deal is with my pedals. No, you fucking don't. Is it TCS, maybe? Yeah, could that be cutting in and... Sam's in the pits. Shut up!
Okay, be aware, the grip levels will start falling away soon.
It didn't stop. God, the car will fucking... not stop. Jesus fuck, I have no damage. I can't turn.
I'm sorry, he just like cuts right in front of me and then slams on the brakes.
Oh, maybe that's why I couldn't stop then. You were stopped more than I was.
Well, I braked early and it was like, I don't know. I get in the, when I'm behind somebody like that, I brake early and...
I thought I braked early. I was pretty far behind you.
I don't know. You see, like, right there, it just, like... The car starts slowing down. You can hear it in the engine. Like, the RPMs start dropping. the fuck is he doing? Shit, I fucking, yeah, you take it. I butchered that corner big time.
My bike's on out in front of Will.
Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place.
On the not so bright side, I got Kevin and DJ in front of me.
Why is he fucking turning into me?
He drove me off the track when he passed me.
He's like, he gave me the outside line. And then he fucking turns left and hits me. He's a fucking dipshit.
Kevin and DJ look like they're gonna fucking wreck each other. Really don't wanna be behind.
Here's hoping. I mean, here's hoping at least DJ wrecks out or something.
Yes.
I'm trying to pass him, but I did pass him beforehand.
He said, Jay, your driving so far has been questionable.
Yeah.
Pug is battling Keith so hard, they're over a second, like a second and a half behind me.
They keep battling long enough for me to close in a little bit.
Did you get your car fixed? Your wing?
Yeah. I'm on hards.
Is that what you're going to
back
the end?
In seventh. Yeah. Well, if you have a safety car,
I have to
stop.
52
miles
second.
An hour. 52 miles an hour.
I turned that shit off. Yeah, it's, I turned it.
Off?
On.
Oh.
I don't use that shit. I just go flying in there.
Okay, so now the car seems fine again. I'm so fucking confused what that could be with my... It, like, drags the brakes?
Mm-hmm, I had to buy new ones. For like $100. Fuck. Oh, I didn't do all that.
Is it hard to take them apart? Oh. I just don't want to fucking break them.
Oh, I hope we get to save the car now.
I mean, these pedals are like, what, 2 years old?
I'm questionable on fuel, but we get one.
Box the slap. No, fucking A, you can take me right here. He's out of the pits. He's out of the pits, you got my tires, get me out here.
Right, let's go, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
Is that going by same? Oh no, it's Dabs, never mind.
Look after these tires now, you want to finish the race on this compound.
Pug being in front of Keith right here might actually help me save fuel and be able to potentially get a better position.
I would really like a safety car just to bunch us all back up again.
If that happens, I'm fucked.
Why are you fucked?
You can pit. You can pit 5 seconds. And get rid of the 5 seconds.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Well, sometimes they don't do that for me.
It does for the 5 seconds. 3 seconds it won't.
I would say, yeah, if you get it for cutting... For ignoring track limits, and yeah, it's not going to. I gotta save up battery in case I need it at the end of the race here.
I have a lot of that, but I don't have a lot of fuel.
Okay, push, gap to the car behind. 3.0 seconds.
Definitely on softs.
And there's on medium.
That's right, he runs a shit ton of downforce.
I'm not a shit ton of downforce right now.
I forget just how much downforce he runs. He runs full downforce, I think, everywhere. Yeah, I'm now able to hit 8th gear through most of the straightaways.
Teammate ahead is
Well, of course he's catching me, because I'm coasting in the corners instead of braking.
Who's catching you?
Parky. Some of the corners I'm just lifting and then braking later.
What was his lap time?
I don't know.
133.1.
I may take fastest lap right here, I think. Actually, I take that back. Never mind.
Your teammate did instead.
And gap to the car in front is 8.1 seconds. I was a tenth off of Poppy's lap right there.
I'm hovering at like the 0.1 area. Yeah, that's what I was at when I started.
I'm at 0.45, so I'm like half a lap. Really good.
I wish I had that.
Well, remember, I took Will more fuel than you guys did. What?
Will has a 5 second.
So if I can gain on Dabs by just a little bit. I could possibly get a podium.
I wanna save the car, bro.
No, it's doing it again. Why is it fucking doing it again?
I'll throw softs on.
Yeah.
You know what's crazy? DJ might get points.
There's only 12 of us. You really gotta fucking suck to...
Will has a 5 second. He's on pit road. And Kevin are the only two behind.
I'm gaining on Sam.
Is Will gonna quit? Cause he got a speed.
I know he's got old tires. I haven't even been using my battery, and I'm losing a lot of battery.
I can't. I have 78%. That's why I hope we have a safety car, because I can use a lot.
Okay, gap ahead is 7.8 seconds.
DJ was bad. Maybe like wreck or something.
Damn, Dab's caught. Sam. Now they're gonna battle for it.
Parky leveled out. He's not catching as much. Catching me as much as he was.
Who?
Parky. He's still gaining, but he's gaining like a second a lap. Now it's like a tenth. Which is good because I'm driving slow as fuck. slash mediums.
He's on fresh mediums.
Yeah, fucking DJ are battling.
Keith is gonna if Keith catches me because my wheel's fucking up, I'm gonna fucking break something. Oh, I'm sure, because even... What was this lap? Yeah, I'm not... Ooh, Sam and Dab's battling hard.
Oh my god, please.
What?
Someone crashed.
Did they?
Yeah, that's what it says. It was Will. It's an incident on track with loose debris. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even... It didn't say nothing for me.
Just hoping to do a safety car. This is like the perfect time, too. I can go on softs.
Right.
And repair damage.
Sam's in the pits.
That P3 God, this sucks. Reached the podium positions. Well done.
Yep, and I pulled away from Keith again, so.
No, I don't think so.
No, I think he just went in to try to go for fastest lap. I can't talk right now.
I mean, he did pit on lap 10, though.
So did I. What are your guys' hards at? Oh, mine aren't that bad.
Mine are at 30.
27, 32 was my worst. So I've been taking it easy, saving. My rear's at 32. Me too. Long time.
Our gap to the car in front is 4.5 seconds.
If I wanted to, I could pit for softs and go for fastest lap. I have a 30-second gap between me and DJ, and 100% overtake. I know. I'm gonna wait. Save a little more fuel, because I can't fight Nitro or Parky. I just can't get up there and have enough fuel. Oh, Kevin passed DJ.
Mm-hmm. No, come on, god damn it. Now fucking Keith is catching again.
And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I have 0.26 laps of fuel left.
I've been hovering at 0.16.
Jesus.
One 32 something.
132.9, I think, is what you said.
Something. Sam just got another one.
Oh yeah. So at 0.26 laps of fuel left.
Or if you just pit for softs. I'm pitting in the next lap or two. Well, like lap.
You just do it now.
Yeah, probably. Oh. DJ wrecked.
Safety car. Safety car.
It's too late.
That's not. We'd have like a lap left of actual race, I think. Fucking shit, Keith is closing in quick.
How long are you on pit road for?
These tires are gonna go the distance. Why the fuck is the car bogging down? Oh my god. Keith's got DRS. No, he doesn't. Yeah, if the fucking brakes would quit locking mid straightaway.
And pit next lap for soft.
Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps.
Nope, he's got DRS again. Fucking A. Nope, he's really close now.
a puck pit too, and some of them gotta just stay out. Thinking about it, stay out, just gain position.
Fucking A.
Tires on the straight.
It's like nothing's fucking working. Brakes don't break in the corners, but they work perfectly fine down the straightaway. Yeah, well, I don't want Keith to get a fucking podium.
You want to know what the worst feeling is? Having two people up down in front of you, battling.
Yeah.
Yeah, they gotta get out of your way, though.
For nothing, because they're not getting points.
Yeah.
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 Who's on pit road when you passed him?
And then you passed him on pit road, and then, yeah. Yeah, he came out behind me. Yeah.
Keith is gonna fucking... Keith just broke part of my wing.
Flip it.
But it's dirty air.
What is he gonna do? Give himself a pound? Yeah.
He's a better man than I thought.
Sam's right behind us.
Dude, this motherfucker about fucking wrecked my shit.
DJ's
on. Yep.
Didn't have happened earlier.
No safety car.
It's about to be the last lap.
I couldn't have done it like two laps ago. I'm gonna lose a spot to probably both of them here. Keith goes, dives it to the inside. Nope, he's gonna get me right here.
Who's he talking to?
Parky.
Oh.
Nope, I'm gonna lose both spots, probably.
Alright, I used all my ERS.
God damn you, Keith.
Oh, that's not enough.
Oh, I can't.
Yes, it is.
I can't turn because I have no fucking. It's not that I don't have any wing, but I don't have much of a one side of it. And now Sam's to my. I don't even know where Sam's at. I can't fucking turn. I'm trying to turn. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Holy fuck, thank God that's over. Good win.
Fucking damn you, Keith.
Broke my wing. That's what fucked me, but I had fastest lap so far.
Nice.
I was gonna finish ninth anyway, unless I stayed out when, fucking Pug. Ah, shit, I'm fucking up. Swear to God, if one of them take the fastest lap, I'm gonna cry.